हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल आईटी इंडिया। दिस वीडियो इज रिलेटेड टू टीसीएस एलिवेट ट्रांसफॉर्म V1। इन दिस वीडियो आई वांट टू अपडेट ऑल ऑफ यू दैट रजिस्ट्रेशन और सर्वे फॉर ट्रांसफॉर्म V1 हैज स्टार्टेड एंड यू कैन रजिस्टर फॉर द सेम। अलोंग विद दैट वी शैल लुक एट ऑल टेक्नोलॉजीज व्हिच आर अवेलेबल इन सर्वे फ्रॉम वेयर यू कैन चूज ऑन व्हिच यू वांट टू गिव द असेसमेंट। सो वी आर गोइंग टू अंडरस्टैंड कंप्लीट प्रोसेस हाउ टू रजिस्टर फॉर Wings 1। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल Wings 1 ITITIS May 2022 रजिस्ट्रेशन सर्वे। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू हैव टू सिलेक्ट TSLP contract that you would like to take assessment for in the May 2022 cycle. And here are many options like Business Track 1, Business Track 2, Articulation, Process, Core Tech T1, Building Modern Web Apps at Scale, Core Tech T2, Working with Modern Data Repositories, Core Tech T3, Machine First and Intelligent Business Processes, Core Tech T4, Integrating Distributed Ecosystem Curriculum, Core Tech T5, Extreme Automation Leveraging the Best of Cloud, Core Tech T7 Cyber Security Securing the Enterprise and Consumer, Core Tech T9 OS Foundation, and then DCA Track. So you can choose any of these as per your convenience. And after that, you have to select DCA Track only one. You have to select only one here you would like to take assessment for. First one is Mainframe, and then DW and Informatica, then DW and Tableau, then Automation Testing and M, HPUFT, and then Selenium, Windows 10 Admin, Linux Admin, SAP Web, Oracle PLSQL, Angular, Power Platform, Microservices, Java, .NET, C#, ServiceNow, Performance Testing, iOS, Android, Python, and Scala. So you can choose any one of these as per your convenience. And the link to register for this survey will be provided to you in description. So you can use the same link. Moreover, you can visit Nomi portal. From there also, you can register for the survey. So friends, this was all in this video. Thanks for watching this video. And please subscribe our channel, IT India.